close to 100 idol hopefuls.
I'm planning to go in there, impress the judges, and be excited.
Each auditioning to become the next American Idol.
I'm ready. I mean, I'm not nervous at all, to be completely honest.
I don't really know how I'm going to feel. I'm a teenage girl, so one minute I'm like this, the next minute I'm like, ah!
Represent San Antonio, so that's what I'm here all day, so I'm going to go all out for San Antonio.
This is round two of the tryouts. Idol contestants got to belt out a song of their choice.
I'm thinking Sunday Morning.
Mrs. Jones, Obsession, and At Last by Etta James.
If I Ain't Got You by Alicia Keys.
Sunday Morning by Maroon 5.
Contestants got to showcase their talent in front of returning judge Randy Jackson and new judges Keith Urban, Nicki Minaj, and Mariah Carey.
Mariah Carey has been, you know, an inspiration for my entire family.
Mariah Carey is Mariah Carey, and no one sings like her, and just to even be in the same room as her would be amazing.
The judges say they were impressed by San Antonio and the area's talent.
The talent was really good.
Really good. Some people that I think will go a long, long way yesterday, a couple in particular.
Well, we saw a lot of very wild characters here, though, in San Antonio. I don't know. I think the place has changed. I was thinking about what has changed with the basketball team. Maybe the talent's different. I don't know. Is it going to call some people on the team? It was some wild characters, man. Very wild.
As far as who got the golden ticket to Hollywood, you'll have to wait to see. Jennifer Saucedo, Fox News at 9.